one thing. If you contact the dead for personal gain, there will be tragic consequences.
Just dial my dead brother and shut up.
Join hands.
You're on my payroll now. Wake up and get my brother on the line.
The party is not answering.
He never took my calls.
Yo-yo. I shall try. I see. A yo-yo.
Yes!
I see a yo-yo. It is under the sofa.
Try my brother again.
Hello? Hello?
Aunt Gertrude?
Oh, for Pete's sake.
Muriel, how are you?
I'm just fine, thank goodness.
Hang up, you're tying up the line.
You are using vinegar, aren't you?
Vinegar? In raspberry jam?
Will you two quit jabbering? Now get my stinking dead brother horse on the line.
The dead should not be bothered for personal gain.
What? Oh, just do it. Sit down, you stupid dog.
Hello?
Isn't this wonderful, Eustace? Finally, you can settle your differences.
Yeah. Where's the key to the box?
There is nothing in the box for you, Eustace.
You would say that, you cheap...
Bury the box, Eustace.
Get away from me. Money! Where's the key?
There's nothing in there for you.
Give me the key!
Okay? Search the lining of your hat.
So that's where it was.
You have been warned, brother.
You should heed your brother's word.